Give me a second. I'm almost finished. So, how are you doing today? That's good. And I heard you want to get a new tattoo. Okay, no problem. So, do you have any ideas? Okay, let me take a look. Wow, it's a very beautiful one. So, you want this one? Or you want something similar to this style? Okay, I can show you some similar styles that you can choose from. So, I think... Oh, I can show you this. So pretty. So, let me show you this. Here I have 1, 2, 3, 4 different Chinese plants for you. These plants, they are very, very famous in China. People call it Chinese four gentlemen plants. Let me tell you why. So the first one, this one, we call it the Mei Hua in Chinese. This flower, it only blossoms in the very, very cold winter. People think this flower, it telling you, even if you are in a very bad situation, you still need to be strong, because when you see this flower, it means spring is almost here. And this one, we call it Lanhua. So this flower, you only can find it in the very high mountain or very deep mountain like this area, because this flower is very special, very rare. And the third one, of course you know it because of Kung Fu Panda. So the third one is bamboo. Bamboo always looks very long, very straight, and the people think it means good life and strong attitude. The last one, we call it Juhua. So this flower, only royal family can use it. It means clean and purity soul. So, which one you think it matches with your attitude? This, 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 or this? Oh, okay. That's interesting. Actually, if you like this Chinese style, I have couple very famous, very popular Chinese characters. Maybe I can show you that you can take a look. Sure, no problem. Let me write them for you. use ink and brush to write Chinese, because I think this is the best way to show you the beauty of the characters. Are you agreed? Let me show this. It's a little bit complicated to write this one. Here I have this. This is the, I think this is the most famous Chinese character. It's called the Long, which means dragon. So, because this year of the dragon. If you, your zodiac is this, or somebody you loved, their zodiac is this, I think it's a perfect time to tattoo this character. And also, this one, it has so many good meanings, like good luck, successful, and health. Also, I think even if you don't know the meaning behind this character, when you look at it, how pretty it is, right? Looks very cool. So, this is the first one for you. Do you want to take a close look? Sure, I put it right here. And next one. So next one, I remember a lot of celebrities, they tattoo this character. also want to share this. Have you seen this one before? Maybe? Because some of my favorite actors, like Angelina Jolie and Julia Roberts, they have this one on their back or on their arms. So this one, we call it Yung, which means brave and power. So, which character do you prefer? You want dragon or brave? You want a brave dragon? Okay, that is very interesting. Yeah. So you want to tattoo both of them? Okay, that is a very good idea. I see. So, where would you like to place them? I think if you want, you can place them on your arms. So maybe your lower arm, like right here, or your upper arms, like mine. I have a big one. So, which placement do you prefer? Right here? Okay. So, we can put one on this side and this another one on this side. Okay, let's do it. Let me first just give you a soft towel and put it right here so you can put your arms on. Okay, is that comfy? That's good. And now let me take a look at this part and this part. If I shave your arms, I'm going to use some shaving cream that can smooth and soften your skin a little bit. I'm going to plant it on your arms. So, right here. and some on this side. Now we can shape your arms. So I will be very, very carefully, so don't worry. Let's start at this side. Your skin a little bit. I'm going to clean your skin. Just straighten your arms for me. Thank you. Let's use this foam too. know you're very brave, but I'm still giving you a little bit of numbing cream just in case, okay? So while we wait, the numbing cream start work. Now I can let's prepare the tattoo for you, okay? So what size would you like? A little bit smaller, okay? Let me write it down so you can tell me if you want to change it. If you want to tattoo them on your back, maybe this size, they're perfect. How are you feeling now? You look a little bit nervous. Are you okay? You're okay. Well, actually, if you want, I can give you this. I can give you this very cute, looks like a hamburger. Actually, it's a stress toy. So if you feel nervous, you can just put this on your hands and squish it a couple times. It feels so satisfying. It might kind of help you release your stress. Do you need this? Sure. Take this one. Looks so plump. Design this character. So the size should be okay. So this for dragon. Which side would you like to place this dragon character? this side. Okay. And just put this on your arms and check the size. What do you think? Perfect. Okay. I agree with you. It's hand right, so every single tattoo is the special, unique and only one in the whole world. Nobody can be have same one as you. So what do you think about this size? Good, okay. So I'm gonna place it like this. Yeah. And this one. Let me adjust it a little bit. Okay. They are on the same spot. Okay. Now I'm going to wet it a little bit so the character can stick on your skin, that I can tattoo it. Alright, looks so pretty. Okay. Now, I'm gonna start. And if you feel nervous, just squishy the stress hamburger. Right, let's start with the dragon character. Got tissue first. Just take a deep breath. People think that can help you relax. Now, I start. Are you okay? Not bad, right? Okay. It's not finished yet, but I just let your skin take rest. Now I'm going to move to this side. You did a very good job. come back to the dragon. Alright, now you can take a look at this side, and you don't have to be focused on this side, okay? How do you feel? Not bad, right? Yeah. I think the numbing cream helps a lot. Now, we can take a look at them. What do you think? Perfect, right? Yeah. Especially when you show them like this. Dragon and brave. Wow, looks so cool. So now, just don't touch it. Your skin might look a little bit red. But don't worry, I'm going to give you a cooling pad to calm down and hydrate your skin. This side. All right, hold down. Wow, I love them so much. So now just make sure keep your skin dry and clean. If you feel an itchy, don't scratch it, okay? Then, after maybe 2 weeks, it can be healed. So, hope you like your new tattoos. Yeah, and if you need anything else, you can just come back, let me help you, okay? So, have a wonderful day. I see you next time. Okay, see you. Bye-bye. Spot.